We're outside from the NCAA stadium. Cannot find more authentic place for exercise. Exercising together with the spirit of the NCAA Greeks. Dealing with sales is a very demanding profession. It goes to another extreme though, if you have to deal with real estate sales. And the reason is that buying a real estate, buying a home, is one of the most important and primary needs of human from the beginning of our history. Having a home, it was one of our most important needs. So if you go there, levels of anxiety and stress are extremely high. They are at the highest level because you have to meet buyer's requirements, which are obviously very demanding, and they have the reason. They're buying a home, they're buying a property, even if it's a humble house or a super luxury villa with a helicopter basis. It doesn't matter, it's the same thing. So you have to be prepared and trained very well to deal with the buyer's anxiety and stress, which is obviously is being transferred to you. As I say, like a joke obviously, but it's not far away. Sometimes it's like flying a fighting aircraft, where the levels of stress and the G's are very high. Do that job with no stress and anxiety, you will fail. If you ask me if there's any people in our job that they have no anxiety, I will probably tell you that those people, they don't give a shit about their buyer's needs. They don't care about them. Okay, they might make some sales here and there, but not for a long time. Very soon, their clients will forget them, will delete them. Anxiety, it's so ruthless. If you're not well prepared in that field of sales, it will hit you down, that's for sure. It will hit you down to the earth. Of course, it's very important to do your sales seminars and trainings and improve your knowledge in order to do your job in the best possible way. But there must be a healthy body to hold that brain, to hold that head. So it is also very important to dedicate some time from your day to do some exercise. I'm not saying being like Ronaldo or LeBron or Giannis, our Giannis. Dedicate something like 10 minutes, 20 minutes, 30 minutes from your day at the beginning of your day. This is what I'm doing. I fight with my anxiety and stress since I left for my parrot sweet hug every single day, every single morning. We exchange punches, and guess who's winning? So now we're allowed to say good morning. We finish with our daily exercise. Let's go suit up and start our day.